As of June 1st, we staffed all 13 of our air attack bases in the state of California, which are all strategically located to be over, have aircraft over fire within 20 minutes anywhere in the state. We've been having fires, but nothing at the critical rate of spreads, nothing that's, no fires have gone major. We've been able to catch everything. It's, the fuels aren't quite ready yet. They're not quite at their peak of dryness. But they're getting there every day. They're getting more dry.